Pool Hall moving around, let's see who's going to win this and get down the time. His opponent is Pool Lions, looks like they're about to make one. Pool Lions in. And the Red Lions and see what he's got on his new Red Lions. Let's hit the teleoperating roll started in 3, 2, 1, go! And off to the races, we go on time. This is the time where those riders get to flex a little bit of that practice they've had all season. All of us sitting around the field, Red Lions have a little bit of trouble over there on their section. Pool Lions is moving strong, two robots in with great. And there goes a fifth cube up in the intake of team 2560, sorry. Potentially a stack coming up here, the first one in this match from the Pool Lions. It's almost going up, comes right back now. Let's take a look over there on that section. A little bit of defense going to play a shoving match. But it's okay as long as it's all clean play. The Red Lions almost looks like they're about to stack a cube. It's going to be either the Pool Lions or the Red Lions. Let's take a look. A race coming out of here on the 52nd mark. A little bit of a collision in there with the pipes. So,
cool.
It looks like the brother runs into the first half. Not being worn off, but the rest of it stays fine. That's going to be all right. A lot of action over here on the Tesla field. Red Lions looks like they're trying to make another stack. It is sad. And we're about to hit the 52nd mark. This is when these teams really got to ramp it up and see who's going to take this match. No keep being scored in those extra scoring points. Scoring zones, sorry. Blue Lions get to make this act as tall as the Red Lions. You never know how this match is going to end with 10 seconds left. Let's see how these robots fare. With the 5, 4, 3, 2,